Hello everybody, as we all know, the new Five Nights at Freddy's Sister Location game has come out. It's not 100% accurate. It is a plastina clay Fun Time Freddy in the new game. And as you can see, this little background, Innard, his head, the fan thing, I just added the cupcake there, and then two button panels, and then some tin foil here for screens. It's a little pretty head too. I couldn't really add everything, but you know. This top hat sticking out. This microphone. Bow ties. Sorry about my nails. I know they look disgusting. I'm gonna cut them and clean them later. It's just been a weird week for me. Speaker. Bonnie puppet. The only reason I remember the looks one time for it is because of the Bonnie puppet. Feet. Buttons. Size. Blue eyes. Also, you can lift up this little one, you can see the endoskeleton. Yeah, this is probably my favorite creation yet. And also, a couple weeks ago, I just made a couple little quick, they're not very good, blur and a tiny baby vinyl figure. Dies, I guess. Baby's probably my favorite blur. I don't really like. Yeah, it was kind of failures. I didn't make Fun Time Foxy just because I didn't really feel like it. I don't know why. And I've run out of clay. I need to get some more. And I've also made another background. Here we got a quick little playable poster, button, control panel, the door. Can't actually open, I just got that. Two things, and you can't really see, but there are wires right here. This actually sort of looks like a speaker, so I'm actually probably gonna make that like the speaker, and the guide talks into it, the guide. But yeah, I don't have the game yet. We were planning on it, but yesterday when it came out, there was like a limited time offer on Steam for like $7, I think. $6-$7 for it. Because my brother says that it's usually like $8.99. But we didn't get it. I spent all of it on something stupid. I don't know why. This is a stupid Ghostbusters toy, but enough about me. But yeah. I might actually make a tutorial on one of these guys sometime in the future. But for now, see you guys later. Peace.